Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We just visited one of the magic mirrors, or the first one up there. And saw an ominous... Oh, I didn't mean to go in there. Because then we can probably go across the bridge now. Saw an ominous, vision there. Hello. Oh, wrong thing. Wrong button. Ellen says, the soldiers fixed the bridge. You can cross the bridge safely now. I'm going to head back to the shrine. Good luck, and take care. So we need to head for the next one. Let's check our map. So there's the town where we start out. Ragpeg Village. Greenfields. Dean, that's where we just came from. Road to the capital. I guess we're going that way. Hoping this is leading there. There's that annoying sound. I think we just had... I may have made a wrong turn. I think Rudero is where I'm going to go now. Let me just... down here. I don't think it's that way. Okay, I'll fight you. I know, that thing's probably gonna hit her. Oh, okay. Or it might. Oh, she got it. Thing's still alive, my god. Are these things getting tougher? There we go. I guess I was hitting... I thought I was hitting the same one, but I guess not. Alright, so then I want to... head this way, if I can. Maybe not yet. Crystal Lake Path. Okay, so if I can head to Wavy Beach from here, that'll be a good thing. Let's fight this. There's some finishing moves. You missed! Now you're a toast, buddy. That's awesome. Time to chill out. Oh god. Didn't realize there was one right there. Well, we're gonna fight. I have to fight these the normal way. There we go. Oh, Yeah, that seemed more in line. Wavy Beach. Oh, those are crabs. Okay, that leads back to Crystal Lake Path. Well, then let's go this way. These things are intimidated by us. Or mostly, anyway. More Wavy Beach. Oh. Finally! This is Raguna. It seems our ship hasn't arrived yet. Do you want to go and see the port? Chris says. Yes. I want to walk around the town, too. Then let's do so. Hello? There's a person in there. Hi. Gavot says, my brother and his wife will soon come back by ship. No ships can leave once we have drift ice, so you're lucky. Okay. That sounds like an awesome song already. Hi, are you the maid? Teto says, that's unusual. Pilgrims, take a good rest here before you leave. We should get some rest here, Yurio says. Sure. Okay, we're back and everyone's exactly where we left them. Gomeli says, I hear that they're drafting soldiers in a hurry at the capital. Many young men were also taken from this town. It's pretty suspicious. Lagan says, it's been around 20 years since the Moonlight Witch passed away. How time flies. Nirio asks, the Moonlight Witch? Well, it's an old story. It happened before you were born. That might have added something to our little history, but I don't feel looking right now. Jalt says, welcome. I'm sorry, but we can't serve alcohol to minors. Why don't you have some chicken soup instead? I don't want chicken soup. I want some fine whiskey. Fothia Soldier says, I have a small job to do, so I must eat something before I get to work. Okay. Well, it's important you get your meals. I don't know which rural village you came from, but I have no time to play with kids. Get out and play by yourselves. Huh. Rude. Rude, rude, rude. Okay. I don't know where I thought I was going here, but... Oh, you have something to say? What's up? Yo-Yo found a cure potion. Oh, I can't care anymore. I don't need any either, because we're full, so that's... unfortunate. Hi. Tess says, Lo G and I got married in the capital last week and are now honeymooning in Tirasweel. He is a bit sloppy, but Lo G is my most important man. My most important man, okay. How many other men are there that might be less important? And there's Lo G himself. Not the side dish, the main man. I didn't know pilgrimages were still a custom. That means we'll be traveling together to Neri. It'll be a short trip, but allow me to keep you company. Okay. Clum says, will you also be taking the Hawk Talon? I have known Captain Jilba for a long time. There is no skipper more trustworthy than him. I guarantee you'll have a pleasant trip to Neri. Okay. So, I'm only guessing that this is where we're supposed to be now. Because I don't remember the order of all the stuff. Oh, you found something else I can't carry? Yeah. Nulu Chapel Master says, we sell pet food blessed by the chapel priests. you got? So we already have stamina and we have seafood, but pet food that makes your pet heal your party's wounds during combat. Ooh, we don't have enough of this stuff. Agility boosts your party's speed. Shielding boosts magic defense. Fleeting boosts your party's chance to dodge attacks. And vicious food boosts your party's chance of scoring critical hits during combat. These people assume we have a lot more money than we actually do. I wanted to look at the books. Come again. Can't look at the books. No books. Okay. Cheryl says, Uriel! Yes? You're Uriel, aren't you? You might not remember me, but I remember you as a lost kid crying at the outskirts of the town. Oh, he's never gonna live that down, is he? Oh, you're that lady. You remember me now? You haven't changed a bit, so I could recognize you right away. Are you on a pilgrimage? Yes. Thank you for helping me that time. I guess he's not that embarrassed about it. Don't mention it. If you have time, why don't you come to my place? My house is at the west end of the town. You can't miss it. See you later. Hey, bye. Chris says, so you must have got lost pretty often. It was a long time ago, but somehow everyone remembers. It is funny. Gridge the Guide says, it's really fun to be a guide because I can talk to people from different countries. Okay. Oh, what'd you find now? What'd you find now? Is that you talking? I got a mind potion. Okay, that I can take. Did you find something else, or is that the book? I think it's the book. Okay. There's a book with a blue spine. Would you like to read it? Duh. Swordswoman Safi, Volume 1. Two Swords Masters. Few know why she is called Safi. Some say it's because she has sapphire blue eyes, and others say her name came from her coldness, like the gemstone. Her rapier was faster than wind and surer than the existence of the sun. That's pretty sure. Compared to other swordsmen, her skills were exceedingly fine and not the least bit inferior. Swordswoman Safi found her only match in Brad, a swordsman from Valhalla. Not Brad! The fame of these two swordsmasters was even known to the royal family, and their swords knew no fear until they met. Did you have fun? Ridge says. The book consists of 9 volumes, but it's difficult to get all of them. You can come back anytime you feel like reading it again. So maybe we can't actually take the books with us. Captain Borrell says, being a coastal guard is a boring job. I want to go back to Castle Rudo soon. I don't suppose if I read it again I get the next volume? What if I go... No. Thank you, but not now. Even if you said no, we might choose another book. Wow! Do you think that's a ship we'll be taking? I don't want to get on it yet. What a big ship! I think it just arrived. Let's go closer and have a look. I've never been on a ship before. Well, at least you can't get lost. Okay, let's go, Chris says. I don't want to board it yet. We have to visit what's-her-name in the end of town. People are getting off the ship. I wonder where they're from. Well, ask them. So many people. Chris. Where'd she go? Chris, where are you? Okay, we lost Chris. Well, that's wonderful. I'm gonna just save. In case... That's not saving. Oops. I don't want to board yet, but I want to talk to him. Jim the Sailor says, I love sailing on a ship, but I also like to watch a ship docked at a pier and relax. Alright. That's understandable. Ooh, I got some broken crates and stuff. So I wonder where Chris went off to. She got lost in the crowd? No, she got lost? Yes, Raguna. I can't see over that thing here. Isn't she the one? No. Oh, Tess says, you lost a girl traveling with you? I think she wants you to find her. Every girl has that kind of desire. Really? Alright. See if anyone else says anything new. Did you come to visit Huck? I've known him for a long time, but there is no one more eccentric than him. Curiosity is a man's important quality, but in the case of Huck, it is destroying his life. And Lo G says, it looks like the Hawk Talon will be leaving soon. I'm excited to travel aboard that big ship. Alright, let's see if anyone else has anything to say about our missing companion. I also want to travel on the Hawk Talon, but if I go, there's no one to sell tickets. Well, that could be a problem, then. There are reportedly deserters in this town. The entrance is watched by my guys, so they shouldn't escape. We ordered the ship operators not to let suspicious persons board the ship, so they can't get out of town. Okay. There's no one else here but that guy. We talked to him already. I like this part. Hi. Oh, yeah, I know you do. Stuff I can't afford yet. I guess we'll be back here because... How much grinding they expect us to do to get this pet food? Oh, I just talked to them. Fulthia Soldier says, you, wait! Yes? Deserters may be hiding in this town. Until they are captured, we can't let anyone through. It's an order from above. I hate children and dogs. They just run around and make noise. Don't come near me. Okay. You got problems. Sorry for the trouble. It's part of my job, so please bear with me. At least you don't hate children and dogs. At least you don't seem to. Kira says, the ship I took was very fast and fun, but the captain's face was a bit frightening. Was it? Was he? Ten Bull says, it's not easy to travel by ship at my age. I still feel like the ground is moving. Yeah, you need to get your land legs back. The girl who is with you? A strong-spirited girl with red hair. I don't think she came to the tavern, but I will let you know when she does. Lagan, as I envy young people, you can trust in your ability and carry on in your journey. Gomeli says, I sympathize with you being alone away from home. You must be lonely, but you are a man. Don't cry. Hey now, that's toxic masculinity talking now. We're all entitled to our emotions, mister. Jalti says, you lost a girl who's been traveling with you? Don't worry. You'll find her soon. Have some chicken soup. Yeah, I don't know what that would accomplish, necessarily. But then again, what would drinking whiskey accomplish, so... Okay, so I have not actually been in here yet. Elder Kolba says, I have a bad feeling about this draft. I hope Durzel, who is the best swordsman in Fulthia, and a good advisor to King Rudolph will talk him out of it. But Dirzel is said to have a difference of opinion with Revas, the king's aide. I don't know much about politics. Okay. Huck should get married, Jupe says, instead of being so engrossed in witches and magic. That's good. Yeah, good. Just want to see if they say any, like, alternate dialogue. Alright, that's this end. Oh, you found something else. Care a potion? I can't carry it. Oh, are you the one I'm supposed to meet you at your house? I don't think there's anyone else to talk to but her. Stop finding cure potions. Give me something else that I can stack. And yeah, and there's there. Okay. So I don't think I missed. Just making sure, guys. Nope, I talked to him. Okay. I don't think I missed anything. Lena, the pharmacist. Oh, I thought she was the last house of town. I guess that's more west down that path or whatever. Herbs can have many effects depending on how they are mixed. This may be a form of magic, too. Well, you're not selling them, are you? So what good are you, I say? Alright, so maybe her house is all the way through here. Oh, there's actually more stuff. Okay, never mind. I actually like to have chests and things to open. Yurio says, what is this door? It's locked. It's a locked door. Can't get through. I didn't even click it that time. He just ran into it. Hi. Darren, the arms dealer, says, a customer. I warn you, I am a very stubborn person. I'll never sell weapons that don't suit your purpose, even if you give me tons of money. Insight dagger. An intricate dagger with a polished blade. How much does stuff cost? 100 platinum. A wooden staff, which looks as though it might break after a few whacks. Lucky vest. Brings good fortune to the wearer, though unreliable in terms of protection. And cotton robes with a hood. Modestly protective, but keeps the rain away. Still don't have enough. Okay. I don't know if that is G gold and P platinum. I'm only assuming. What's this? A twist of fate will keep me out for a while. Huck. Huh. Well. To say anything else, it's still demanding my attention, this thing. Hello? Rello says, Daddy became a soldier. Annette says, how can you leave your small child and go to Rudo? Why do men want to be soldiers? I don't know. I guess he wasn't drafted then. The other guy was talking, but he was worried about the draft. So this guy voluntarily went? So yeah, I'm wondering about that locked door. Is it back in the... Is it back here? I forget. No, I don't think it's here. Thank you. Where did I find that door? Up here? That one, yeah. I see it. Well, I don't see an option to ask anyone about it. Oh, look! There's a stairs down, too. I wonder if Chris went down there somehow. Observe. Your pet is in a bad mood. Your pet is weak from hunger. Okay, let's fix that. I don't, you know, like the seafood that much, but... not like I have tons of food for you. Still in a bad mood. Doesn't look hungry yet. Praise you. Like I should. Your pet looks motivated. Okay. Still in a bad mood. And not hungry, yet motivated. Do I gotta praise it some more? Your pet seems to like being praised. Do I have to keep praising you? Is that what it is? Looks happy. Okay, that would be stupid if it says in a bad mood now. Happy, but in a bad mood. Okay. I can't figure you out. You are a conundrum. I talked to them, right? Just want to make sure. Yeah, yeah, that's the little kid. Cheryl says, "What happened? You look sad. Did you get lost?" "No, no. I'm alone, but okay." "So you are lost." "You're lost again, aren't you?" Mrs. Nella says, "You lost a girl you've been traveling with? Ask people in town. Someone may have seen her." I am asking everybody. Mayor Kaliga says, "That was the most painful job I've ever done as mayor. Why must we draft those who don't want to be in the army?" "Because there aren't enough people who want to be in the army. And you need an army." I know, it was a rhetorical question. Well, we're looking for her, so let's... there's nothing up there. What about... oh. Well, it appears we've reached a dead end. Why are you in a bad mood? Should I scold you instead? Do you need, like, tough love or something? Your pet is obviously showing off. Your pet looks really happy. Okay, really happy. Bad mood. Okay, whatever. Is this something I can look at? No, that's not a... not spending any more time in you, you really happy, bad mood thing. Alright. I didn't ask them if they seen her. Okay, you're still a jerk. Okay, nothing there. Oh, if I try to go through, they say anything else? You boy! Wait a minute. Yes? I don't think you're involved, but my superior told me not to let anyone out of town. Please understand. That's a different thing. Alright. Let's go back to the dock, because I don't know where else to go. Just cutting through. Wait a minute! You must show us your ticket for the Hawk Talon. Oh, you have the Silver Dagger. Pilgrims don't need a ticket. We're busy preparing for the next trip, so no crew can keep you company. Just get on and look around for yourselves. Okay. Anything else to say? You must be pilgrims. You can walk around on the upper deck as you please. It doth please me, good sir. Hawk Talon. Maybe she's on the boat. I don't know. Hello? Is this the soup kitchen? The lead chef says, really? You're on a pilgrimage? I'll treat you to my famous dishes to your heart's content until we get to Neri. Food tastes better when you eat it on a swing ship. Does it really? I did not know this. Hello? Tanya says, you're a full-fledged sailor if you could climb up a mast by yourself. Should we try? I don't know. I'm not gonna go down yet. Let's look around up here. I'm not gonna go up yet either. Oh, hi. Don't fall off. Can't talk to you? You're happy now? Wait a second. Your pet is in a good mood. We just had to leave that map or something? Garten says, don't open that door or ghosts will come out. You must be kidding. I'm not. They're actually subduing the ghost now. You should wait a while before you enter. We can't talk to you, though. Because you're up there. They're subduing the ghosts. Hello? Are you the captain? Captain Jilba says we sailed safely from Neri to Raguna. We had 6 passengers, but the ship carried 20 barrels of peat and dry fish. Yurio says he looks very busy. Shouldn't bother him. I guess he's writing that down in his notes. Alright, fine. Fine, then. Alright, let's try down here, then. Tanya says, hey! We're busy preparing stuff on the ship. Please stay on the upper deck, alright? I don't want to stay on the upper deck. I'm looking for my friend. Ghosts. So the ghosts... I guess they're not up there, but... Alright, well, I'm still looking for her. Does anybody say anything different? No. There must be someone we missed talking to. Oh, you found something? A stimulant. Sweet. That I can use. Well. I wish I knew where to look for her. Did you come to visit Huck? I've known him for a long time, but there's no one more eccentric than him. Curiosity is a man's important quality. Yeah, I've read that already, actually. Yeah. The ship I took was very fast and fun, but the captain's face was a bit frightening. I don't know if these people have anything new to say. I heard that someone who looks like your partner was talking with the arms dealer. It was just moments ago, so why don't you go and take a look? The arms dealer, okay. I think that's to the west. Alright. Hopefully you'll find her next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.